when the seatbelt sign is still on, you are required to remain seated with your seatbelt securely fastened until the captain turns the seatbelt sign off. You may use your electronic devices at this time. Please bear in mind cell phones and all wireless email devices may only be used only if the wireless connection has been turned off. We have two lavatories aboard, one in the forward and one in the back of the plane. All are equipped with changing tables. For security purposes, it is strictly prohibited to form a line at the forward lavatory. If you need to use the lavatory in front and it is occupied, please wait in your seat or stand at row 5 until it becomes available. As a reminder, this is an entirely non-smoking flight. As soon as we left off, we will start our in-flight day service. We have cold products, coffee, bottled water, juice, tea, light snacks, beer, wine, and liquor. All are available for purchase. You can find a complete list in the new Starlight magazine for our menu in the seat that's on the right in front of you. Normally, Spirit Airlines only accept debit or credit card for sales. However, today we have no credit card machines aboard. We will be accepting cash for sales once again. If you'd like to make a purchase, we will be accepting cash for sales. Please have your exact change if possible. Sit back with us and enjoy the rest of you 1 hour and 5 minutes into Orlando. course of Long Beach Republic 7. At this time, make sure all your electronic devices are powered off your cell. Please remove all headsets. Attendant, please come through the cabin one final time to pick up any items you'd like to discard. Once again, check out your seat mirror and have those items ready. Please make sure your seat belts are securely fastened. you to Orlando. Your local time is 12:40 p.m. Please remain seated with your seatbelt securely fastened until we have reached the gate and the captain turns the seatbelt sign off. Do use caution opening overhead bins as items tend to move around during flight. For any passengers who may need special assistance, such as a wheelchair, please remain seated until majority passengers have the plane. In that way, we've been able to assist you. We are going on to another Spirit Airlines destination. Check the monitors in the terminal or ask the Spirit Gate agent for your flight and gate information. You may use your cell phones at this time if they're within reach. On behalf of your Fort Lauderdale-based crew, we'd like to wish you a pleasant stay in the Orlando area, wherever your final destination may be. If this is home, welcome home. We thank you for choosing to fly with us today. We take pride in being a low-cost carrier. Hope to see you in another future for your destination. We invite you to visit our website at spiritair.com. Wait for checking online, enter your comments, or get great low fares on flights, car rentals, hotels, vacation packages. You may claim your baggages at Spirit Baggage Claim Area. They'll be on the lower left. Once again, welcome home and have a pleasant day.
Baggage claim B. I could have had like a total of your body.